on the road again. Time to go to Death Valley. We're gonna pick up Jaden and Tyler first.
Oh my god.
We found a jade. Yeah.
Yes, we found a jade.
Let's do this. Vasa, say hi. Hi, Vasa.
Oh, hi, Mikhail. Hi.
I'm sure you guys know what these are. Test vehicles. To guess when you want to test a Bugatti, you gotta come to the desert. Oh, my toes are burning too. I know, let's load. Let's go. Let's load up. Is there a pool here?
Charcoal in there.
Nice.
It's kind of cool.
Oh, it smells good. Cool. I'm in a kiln. Got good acoustics. It sounds like the floor is hollow. Clearly not, but that's how cool these acoustics are.
Probably. Ooh, big ass lizard.
What's an ass lizard? Oh. What's up, ass lizard?
Ass lizard.
Oh, man, I'm down. I'll do it with you. Give me a second. Jesus. I don't know what you are, but you look familiar. Like a newt. Have a vision, guys.
I'm like starving. Not starving, but I need salt.
Why.
I need salt and water.
Get it.
Alright, let me get some water here.
Rasa really wants In and Out.
Right. Oh, God. Don't start talking about that yet. I tell you.
have bigger ears.
Straight to the one on the right, and you can see that it's burning warmer.
Oh, yeah, kind of. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So, okay, the best place I've ever seen a star is this one.
Yeah, so Saturn is right underneath. So, because our galaxy, it's all like spinning one way, the whole galaxy, all of our whole solar system is running one way. So, if you follow the planets through the sky and connect them all, that is the exact same route that our sun will spin in our sky, and that's the exact same route that we are on. So it's all, you're always going to see it in the same part of the sky. It goes below the horizon, and it's just like spinning in the same part of the sky. And you can know the sun will rise, we'll follow that same pattern, and we'll go down.
Thank you. do you desire? What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like? Let's suppose, I do this often in vocational guidance of students. They come to me and say, well,
8,200,
I think.
From 8,200 to 1,139.
I want to take that one.
Look at it.
How cute!
Oh my god, why does he
hot
just to be cute?
Oh my god. Just to be cute.
Come
back,
Cam.
Oh my god, that's adorable.
Is. What is it?
A hair. Feel like
a
hopping.
Hair.
A pair.
So
I'm alive.
Bristle cones.
Oh my god, I love bristle cones.
Oh, you should go to the forest.
I have been there a couple times. I love that place.
We're getting out of college and we haven't the faintest idea what we want to do. So I always ask the question, what would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? Well, it's so amazing. As a result of our kind of educational system, crowds of students say, well, we'd like to be painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers, but as everybody knows, you can't earn any money that way. Or another person says, well, I'd like to live an out-of-doors life and ride horses. I say, do you want to teach in a riding school? Let's go through with it. What do you want to do? When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that. And forget the money. Because if you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life.
You're the botanist. You should take a sample and fuse it.
I would love to.
With the Joshua
tree. I was thinking about that.
Oh yeah, he wants to fuse bristle cone with Joshua tree.
Completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid. Better to have a short.
Organic farming.
He was native there?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
What was it recording? It is?
Life. That is full of what you like doing. Than a long life spent in a miserable way. And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is, you can eventually turn it, you could eventually become a master of it. The only way to become a master of something, to be really with it. And then you'll be able to get a good fee for whatever it is. So don't worry too much. Somebody's interested in everything. And anything you can be interested in, you'll find others who are. But it's absolutely stupid to spend your time doing things you don't like in order to go on spending things you don't like and doing things you don't like. And to teach your children to follow in the same track. See, what we're doing is we're bringing up children and educating them to live the same sort of lives we're living, in order that they may justify themselves and find satisfaction in life by bringing up their children, to bring up their children to do the same thing, so it's all wretch and no vomit. It never gets there. And so, therefore, it's so important. Consider this question, what do I desire?
Telescope Peak. We made it. 11,049 feet.
Good one.
Hi guys.
Hunt the Pokemon if you got service. Stuck up here past sundown and forgot a headlamp. Damn, it's brutally cold. I'm leaving this memoir here in case I don't make it back down safely. Been an hour up here and it's really getting dark and cold. I think I found the North Star. I'm not sure where it's going.
Oh my god.
Then 30 minutes later, thank God I found a mini light in this survival box and could write down my thoughts to keep me up. Going to take a break for a little. Must be 25 degrees Fahrenheit out here right now. Wish me luck.
Oh my god.
Jesus. 6 a.m. I have never appreciated a sunrise until now. I thought I did, but didn't know the true meaning of appreciation. It comes out of need and struggle. When I saw that sun slowly creep out of the Vegas Hills. I knew I would be able to see my family again and hug my mother. Make her proud. Make something of myself. If I could make it through the night, I could make it through anything.
Oh my wow.
You guys, we're gonna take a group photo.
Mikhail, you gotta wake up really quick.
Yeah, and Putty's wants to be in it, so.
Group picture, Mikhail.
Either.
I got a picture of you now.
Yes, it is.
We had like three loaves of bread.
It wasn't until the end of the trip and I went, I never got a PB&J.
Yeah? Oh, good. Okay, good. Was she doing all right?
Yeah, she was doing fine.
Like on the switchbacks?
She hadn't gotten to the switchbacks yet.
Okay.
She was just standing under the shade.
Okay.
And we were kind of watching for her because she said she was from Pasadena and coming up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good. Yay, Raza!
We took a break like right after her, pretending it was another star, so I don't think she's going.
Okay. As long as he's all right. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do something!
Goodbye.
Okay, with a stick. Shadow, right?
They are.
And Eddie and Lauren. Loretti. And Sweet Moonshot.